As a first-time runner, it's nice to know that when I cross the finish line, I'll be able to compose myself, hydrate, and catch my breath before meeting my friends and family. A place where I can find food, drinks, and there's medical help if I need it. It's just good to know that for runners, there are people out there who know that what happens after you finish is just as important as what happens during the race. Why? Because it matters.